Team Legend, your finalist is Cam West. Congratulations.
On Tuesday, The Voice revealed its top five artists moving on to next week's finale. However, viewers were quick to point out that the four artists who were immediately sent through by America's Votes were also the four men in the competition. Team Kelly's Micah Iverson, Team Nick's Thunderstorm Artis, Team Legend's Cam West, and Team Blake's Todd Tillman.
Tillman family can celebrate. Joanna, Tanisha, it's not over yet.
Which meant all five of the women in the competition were left to sing for the one remaining spot. And even though it was the viewers who voted, many of them took to Twitter to voice their disgust, like this person who asked, "Does The Voice have a sexism problem? I know it's an issue with the fandom, but how did we, with a season full of talented female artists, end up with four men in the finals?"
We are live and getting down to the nitty-gritty here. Only one spot remains in our finale. Who will fill that spot's the question.
In the end, Team Blake's Tanisha Harris, who on Monday was shocked with a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity from Kelly Clarkson, won the instant save in the final moments of the show, solidifying her as the only woman in next week's finale.
Tanisha Harris, we'll see you in the finale next week on The Voice. Good night.